Gemini 3 truly understands users better. It understands user intent. It understands user goals. It understands information needs.
One of the newer capabilities that we're introducing are these interactive simulations where the model generates on the fly an interactive component, which you can use to better understand a concept.
So let's say you have a complex physics question. When you enter your query, the model thinks about the best kind of holistic plan for a response in order to get the right information. From there, it will reason about any additional information it needs. It will generate a blueprint, which describes not only the content, but also the layout of the page elements. And in certain cases, it will generate a completely bespoke UI element via a coding agent, which gives you an interactive tool or simulation that will really help you with comprehension of the concept.
A picture is worth a thousand words, but sometimes just seeing it alive is super useful too. You can interact with it, you can play with it, you can change parameters.
When I see these things, and I see it really as an opportunity to help people who are, you know, I think a lot of us are visual learners, and so this is something that is kind of a step change above anything that otherwise exists.